Hello, welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead. The final episode. The final season. What the hell am I talking about? The final season, yes. Episode 2, Suffer the Children. Episode 3, as I'm recording this, is past November 6th, of course. We found out that Skybound Entertainment would be releasing Episode 3, so who knows when that will actually be. So this has not been updated as of yet. But anyway, I went over all that in the episode 1. So, let us play Suffer the Children. Bloop. These episodes are a lot...
Previously, on The Walking Dead.
Longer. 3 hours for the last one.
AJ and I had been searching for a long time. For some place we could call home. Just when we thought we'd found a huge stash of food.
Boom.
It turned out to be a trap. That could have been the end. But I woke up.
Okay, I thought that was an error.
And found I'd been saved by a guy named Marlon.
Marlon.
The leader of a community, living inside an old boarding school. It felt like a chance at having a home. A real one.
He's got that spoon against his cheek, it looks like, right?
We had to go back to the train station to see if any food survived the explosion.
You found more than that.
But someone else had the same idea. When AJ distracted him, I shoved him into a pack of walkers.
Oh, he loved that. He enjoyed that quite a lot.
I found Marlon and Brody in the basement that night, arguing about the man we'd seen. And I learned why Brody was so afraid.
That was horrible.
The man was part of a group of raiders they'd run into a year ago. Marlon traded Tennessee's older sisters to the raiders to keep himself safe.
I guess in exchange for safety?
He attacked Brody and locked me in the basement with her.
It wasn't clear on that.
I had to stop her.
That was horrible.
Marlon stole AJ's gun and tried to convince them I had murdered Brody.
The poor girl.
Violet backed me up.
Violet's awesome.
With everyone against him, the fight went out of Marlon. I told him he could stay, but he couldn't be our leader.
And then...
But then... Marlon was dead. And AJ pulled the trigger. He remembered what I'd taught him.
Aim for the head.
To always aim for the head.
I wonder if there's a way that Marlon would still be alive at the end of episode 1. Kind of curious to see. Yeah, that was brutal at the end. It floored me. Already such a better, like, season, like, coming back to season 1 quality. Season 2? Most of the episodes were under, I think they were all under 2 hours. Like an hour and a half each. Hour and 40 minutes each, something like that. 3 hours. Episode 1. Hope this is the same. Oh. What you doing? Is that
AJ? Some coffee.
Oh wow, look at you.
It was in the kitchen. Tin said that I can have some. I didn't steal it.
Was it got a Bunsen burner? She likes coffee.
I'm surprised you remember how to make it. We haven't had coffee in a long time.
No Clementine like coffee. Sorry.
You're right. Thanks.
Last night, with Marlon, I heard Lewis and what he called me.
What? What did he call me?
Am I a murderer?
Murderer? Technically, yes. But then again, aren't we all in this day and age?
No! Oh my god!
Shit! We could get medicine from the nurse's office.
The kid blew his brains
out. There's no medicine that can fix that.
You shot him. He's dead.
You murderer.
You're a murderer. You promised Marlon. You said you'd help him fix things. What the fuck did you teach this kid?
To aim for the head? Wait, is that because what I told
Lewis
him?
Lewis called me a murderer. But we're supposed to kill bad stuff. Monsters.
Hold on. Is that because of what I told him? I think it was by the train station. Aim for the head? So if I had told him something else... No, at the train station I told him to look for a hiding place. But, okay. The aim for the head thing... was when we were going to sleep the night before. So I don't think that was something I chose. Alright. Just wondering, you know, if Marlon could still be alive. Yeah, I'm not sure, because all these scenes would have to be taken out for anybody who did not kill him. Or did not, not kill him, but, you know, take actions resulting in his death. Alright, so you guys want me to stop blabbering on. So, oh.
Did I do it bad? I thought Marlon was bad. He killed Brody. He kept telling lies.
I'm not saying a word. I'm not saying anything.
Please just tell me.
Rare moment.
If I'm a murderer, I should know.
I usually pick something. Right?
So that I can try not to be your... I don't know.
It was.
It'll be hard to hear. Lewis was right. Sometimes people do bad things, like Marlon did. But when you shot him, he wasn't a threat to us anymore.
Yeah, you dropped
the gun. If you kill someone when they're no longer threatening you, that's murder.
Even if they were bad?
Even then, it was wrong.
What are we gonna do?
Sorry, kid. I'm not gonna lie to him. Your relationship with AJ has changed. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Put the gun down. Thinking he didn't kill anyone else.
Back off, all of you!
You talked Marlon down, and then they fucking murdered him!
Not they, he.
Take AJ, go inside.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, just let them go back to the dorms? What happens the next time one of us does something this kid doesn't like? Should we expect a bullet too?
That's not what happened.
It's exactly what happened. It was over. The little Mr. Trigger Happy decided otherwise.
AJ wouldn't do that.
He wouldn't do that. He'd never hurt any of you. It was Marlon threatened us.
AJ pointed the gun first.
We get it, Lewis. Just not back off, okay?
True. Back off?
Technically,
seriously?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Clem, if I'm a murderer, am I gonna die too?
No.
What? No.
Well, I think murderers are like monsters, and I know what happens to monsters. Nothing good. Nothing good at all.
You're not a monster.
AJ, you're not a monster.
And the other two.
They think I am. I wish they didn't.
We're going to fix this, you and me. I'm going to help you atone.
Atone?
It means make up for what you did wrong. We'll make it all right with the others.
For God's sake, someone help me with this!
There's nothing to do.
Save you from that car wreck, and you fucking murdered him?
Get back, Mitch! Get back!
Or what? You gonna let him kill me too? Then who's next? A Sim? Willie?
Disarm him. That easy, huh? Sweet. Amateur.
Screw both of you.
Mitch will remember that. Yeah, we defended ourselves. Poor Mitch, huh?
Hey, what is it?
You've killed a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
You murdered your friend Lee, didn't you?
What?
You said he was handcuffed. He wasn't a threat.
He wanted me to.
So, that means you murdered him.
I ended his suffering.
I killed him because I loved him. I didn't want him to suffer.
How? He'd be dead.
And he wanted us to do it.
He would have turned. I didn't want that for him.
AJ, remember that.
He deserved better.
I love you, Clem.
Watch him kill someone.
I love you back.
Because he thinks they're gonna turn when they're fine. Well, just injured. Definitely have to get the gun away from him. I don't want him to have the gun.
Hey. Violet said to come get you for the funeral.
Oh my.
Really?
We used to have them more. Then we stopped. It seems right, though. I brought you something.
For me?
I figured you'd be afraid, with everyone all upset.
Yeah.
But you were brave last night. Like a firefighter.
True.
No. Firefighters are good. I'm a murderer.
No, you're not. You gotta have a trial first. They decide that stuff in a courtroom. That's how it works.
They're gonna do it?
Worked before. Back then, there were all kinds of rules about who was innocent, who was guilty. It was complicated.
You have to make new rules.
We have to decide things for ourselves now. We can't rely on other people to make the rules for us.
Who decided you're a murderer?
Clem. Raise his hand.
But she's right. So's everyone else.
I think you're okay. You sure you don't want your firefighter?
You should keep him, because you're good like him. But maybe we could play with him later? Together?
Sure. After the funeral. They buried them already. Vile started soon. See you out there.
Is AJ coming?
This is gonna be hard. Everyone's going to be upset. We need to show them we care, okay? Okay.
Use the mouse. I don't know how to do that. We're gonna look at all the stuff we already looked at. She's gonna say something different.
Almost dead. They'll live if we water them. No, they still die. Once you bring them inside, they only get a few days.
Yeah. Oh. Drink coffee. Slurp.
Time to go? Soon.
Not yet. I gotta look around. I was afraid it was gonna leave now. Fake flowers. These won't die.
At least these won't die.
I didn't mean Marlon. I meant compared to these flowers, AJ. I saw that frown. Took me a second to realize isn't there something here to do? I thought I saw... Well, that was just a cap.
They look good together. Do you think his is better? No, I like them both.
Don't make me choose, damn you. I don't have anything to say about that one. Cat skull.
Still cool.
Got a spooky noise from that one. Yeah, see, that's the cap. It looks like one of the dots. Okay, look at that thing. Oh, this is closed now. Alright. Time to press F to pay respects.
Ready?
Surprised they would even let AJ go to the funeral. AJ is shaped by what you teach him. You taught him to regret his actions. Is that a good thing, though? Did he learn by this, or will this just make him bitter? Too young to be bitter. Okay. Keep looking around just to see if there's anything over here. Because you give it this long area, there's like nothing here. Makes me feel like sometime something will be here. Well, if so, this is not one of those times. See if there's anything around to look at before we go to the funeral. Which, yeah, should be over there where the others are buried.
Did that.
You did.
Come on.
Not yet. No. Okay. If there's anything collectible around, I want to grab it. I did find all the collectibles in episode one. I was happy for that. Of course, they weren't hard to find. So do I have a chance to collect him? Or no, he's just gonna join us over there, I guess. Is there anything else around? I can't step over the fire pit, seriously. I want to climb up there. Someone's got a post watch, right? There's nobody up there. Well, the wall's really that great. She looks like a really cool place to live. It is spooky as hell inside, though. Where are we? Oh, yeah, that's right. Double funeral. For some reason, I assume just Marlon. So where are those two girls? Minnie and what's her name?
Oh god. They're here.
So what? They knew Brody, didn't they?
Yeah, but Marlon...
Just leave them alone.
I knew he wouldn't be welcome.
Shit.
Especially Amy.
What? Why do people have funerals? Tin said they used to have them more if they died. But I don't get it.
Say one last goodbye.
Well, to say goodbye to someone you've lost. But they're dead. This is your last chance to see them before they're gone forever. I made them all sad. Like if someone took you away. Does everyone get a funeral?
People do. Some animals, too.
Even monsters?
Marlon wasn't a monster.
Marlon did bad things, but he wasn't a monster.
I know. Ten. You ready?
He's gonna say something?
Brody, you always said you wanted to go to the beach. So, I drew it for you.
Put a rock on top of it and blow away.
Marlon was...
insane.
I can't. Not for Marlon. After what he did to the twins and Brody, you didn't even like Brody! You were always mean to her.
Doesn't mean she should be dead.
I can't. Someone else do it.
Bitch. Dude, don't.
Hey.
Seriously, Lewis? He was your best friend. He wasn't perfect, but he deserved better than to get gunned down by that kid. They just killed him like it was nothing. We all saw it, and no one stopped him.
Watch your mouth.
I don't appreciate your tone, Mitch.
Yeah? Well, I don't appreciate your kid murdering my friend.
I know I'm a murderer, but I'm gonna,
atone.
Yeah, atone it.
Fuck, I can't listen to this.
What I did was bad, and I'm gonna make it up to you. I promise.
You don't have to make up shit.
Maybe
Marlon
aging.
Was a fucking murderer and a liar, and if we'd all asked more questions about Minnie and Sophie disappearing last year, none of this would have happened.
They might still be alive.
She's got a point.
Shut up! It wasn't Marlon's fault. Then whose fault was it?
I agree with Violet.
Violet's right. You all share responsibility for what happened to Sophie and Minnie.
Oh, not gonna
lie. And to Brody.
And what about Marlon? Who's responsible for that?
Me.
See what I mean? How can any of us trust these fucking people?
He's taking responsibility.
Saying? I'm saying they gotta fucking go. Take a vote. Majority decides. They stay or they leave. Today.
That does seem fair.
Take a
Are
vote.
Are you serious? It's bullshit.
You're bullshit.
Go ahead and vote.
I don't want to leave, but if you all decide we should, we'll go.
Clem.
You heard her, kid. A vote's the only way to settle this, or we'll be arguing forever.
Fine. I guess we're fucking voting.
Lewis needs to vote. Could you go get him? And try to talk to him.
Come on, Rosie. Come here, girl.
Could you guys go wait in the dorm? I'll come get you.
Get okay.
Please don't kick us out.
Come on, let's go.
I know Violet will vote to have us in. I have no idea about the rest. We know Mitch will vote against. Everyone else? Okay, I know that was the same song. If it's the same, it looks like the same intro, so I might have cut that out, guys, so that's why you didn't see it. It's someone banging their head against the wall. AJ, it's not that bad. Okay, kicking the wall. He's taking out frustration. Why are we just letting him
AJ, stop! You'll prick your toe or something. Come here, sit down.
So much no!
Listening.
It didn't work. I did what you said and they didn't even care. I know that I was bad, but they don't let me fix it.
AJ, breathe. Remember what we do when we're mad? Come on, you don't want to be loud, do you? What do we do when we're mad?
We stop and think and, still really, really mad. I know that I'm not supposed to get mad or sad because then I do dumb things.
Can I be upset?
And you have every reason to be upset. We'll deal with it together, okay?
Okay.
We stop, we think, and we breathe.
Breathe.
Feel better? You're still mad, huh?
And, I think I'm sad, too. I did what you told me to.
I know. You're a good listener.
I wanted to make them all feel better. It didn't work. Why'd you tell me to do that if it didn't work?
Because you have to try. Don't give up yet.
We don't know that it didn't work. They might have voted for us to stay.
I don't know. They seem pretty mad.
Violet was on our side. Maybe she'll persuade the others.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. I don't want to go.
Neither do I.
I know you don't.
I like knowing where we are all the time. The bed, the food. I like the other kids. Not all of them, but Tin and Lewis and Violet.
Have we reached a verdict? Speaking of Lewis and Violet.
We took the vote. You have to leave.
Ugh.
Don't we get to vote? I vote that we stay.
That's not how it works.
What's the tally?
Maybe it should be.
You don't have to like it.
Good, because I don't.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Seriously? Nothing?
Violet, remember that?
You know this is fucking wrong, and you're not gonna fight it at all?
There's nothing to fight. We already decided.
We should fight it?
You can be such a shithead, Lewis. So fucking stupid.
You said you'd go along with it, if we voted fairly.
It's bullshit. And you'd know it if you weren't so used to burying your head in the sand.
Oh, I'm burying my head in the sand? Hate Marlon all you want, but you can't tell me AJ isn't dangerous too.
AJ likes you, Lewis. Not cool. Can I say something now?
We'll wait for you to pack up, then Lewis and I'll escort you out past the safe zone. We'll make sure you get to the road safely. It's not a lot, but at least you won't die on the way.
We could have happily dumped you outside the gates.
Won't be safe long.
We won't be safe once you leave us out there. We'll last a few days, maybe, if we're lucky. Then it's back to running, hiding, and trying not to die.
You'll still be doing better than Marlon and Brody.
Where's Tin?
Unless we turn.
I gotta say goodbye. He was really upset about the vote, and he's not talking to anybody. It's best to leave him alone when he's like this, but for the record, he wanted you to stay.
I wonder who voted for us to stay.
Does AJ still have that gun?
If he does, we're not giving it to you. We're gonna need it. You're not getting it.
Hand it over.
No!
Is this necessary?
Hell yes, it's necessary.
Keep the gun,
I'm
we're
not
leaving.
Walking out into the woods with him holding that thing.
Nope,
we
it's ours.
We already know he knows how to use it.
It's
we need
yours,
it.
AJ. You should keep it.
We're gonna need it. You're kicking us
but
out.
I murdered Marlon with it. Yeah, but you'll need protection outside.
Mm-hmm, hell
fine.
Yeah.
Let the kid keep the murder weapon.
That's like non-common sense there. It's like, doesn't make sense. You kick us out and take our weapons. You wanna kill us? Yes, goodbye, home. I mean, maybe we can walk around and change people's minds. Is that it? Are we out? I thought we were going to get a chance to walk around and say goodbye to everybody, but I guess not. So we're going to find ourselves back there? Something going to happen? The Raiders are going to attack and they're going to need our help. Something like that. Cherry.
Will we get another car? Probably not. We got lucky before. So we're walking.
You never know, man.
My shoes are going to break. Well, we'll have to hope they hold out. My feet are gonna bleed again. We'll tear up a shirt and tie them up if we have to.
It's not so bad.
Easy for you to say.
I mean, you've done this before. Probably pretty good at it by now. Almost like going home for you guys.
You have no idea what it's like.
You've lived inside walls your whole life. You have no fucking idea what it's like out there.
You better remember that. Something's gonna happen.
We're here.
Safe zone.
The road's that way. Anything you want to say before we go?
I've said plenty.
Thanks for trying to keep us. You're welcome. I wish you could stay. I didn't want this.
Come on, let's just go.
Give us a minute, would you?
Don't keep us out.
If you really feel that way, take us back. Don't let them kick us out.
I can't, Clem. Half of them are convinced you're as bad as Marlon or worse.
Half?
If you came back, someone else might get hurt.
How close is this vote?
I can't risk it, I'm sorry.
That's what I've been wondering. It was how many against and how many for. That's what I want to know. Don't even have to tell us the names.
Just try to be more careful with it, okay?
I will.
Don't tell him what to do. Just like that, huh?
Let's get going. The sun will set soon.
Yeah,
how do you know?
At least can wait till morning.
I don't know. I can just feel it.
Because it's sunset.
How?
You could look at the sky.
There's this cold that settles on my skin. It happens right before a storm, too.
Oh, great.
I don't feel that.
Storm coming?
You haven't been on the road as long as me.
Clem?
Hmm?
Will we be okay? I thought we were done running from all the bad people. And the monsters.
Yeah, we're used to this.
Yeah, of course we'll be okay. We're used to this. I hate it out here. I wish we could go back.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh!
Hide!
I noticed the game just saved. We're gonna have the little peeking thing.
Come on out. I saw a couple of you on the road.
Still alive.
How long do you think you can hide?
Oh, shit. That's the man from the train station, yes. I thought he died.
You can survive a bite if you cut it off fast enough.
Ugh.
Yep.
Stay here.
Shift the knee. Thanks for the weapon.
Tough little bitch, aren't you?
Was that our weapon already?
Fuck you, you